Hi everyone, today my topic is peptic ulcer wounds. These are the wounds appear in the lining of stomach or burning of stomach which leads to pain. Classification: first one is drugs that reduce gastric acid secretion. H2 antagonists are cimetidine, ranitidine, famotidine. Mechanism: they bind to H2 receptor on parietal cell, then inhibit the action of histamine, then result in inhibition of hydrogen potassium ATPase by inhibiting CMP pathway. B1 is proton pump inhibitor, mesoprazol, lansoprazole, pantoprazole, rabeprazole. These are inactive prodrugs. They get activated in acidic environment. They get converted into sulfonic acid, sulfonamide. Then sulfonamide bind with SH of hydrogen, potassium ATPase. Then irreversibly inhibit this pump. C is prostaglandin, that is misoprostol. PGE2 and PGI2 are produced in gastric mucosa and act on EP3 receptor. It inhibits the action of acid and pepsin, enhanced bicarbonates. D1 is anticholinergic drugs, pyrazepine, probenthaline. They act on muscarinic agents, block both M1 and M2. E is antigastrin octreotide. It enhances bicarbonates. It also enhances bicarbonates. Then drugs neutralize, they neutralize gastric acid, antacids, systemic, which are absorbed into blood, sodium bicarbonate, sodium citrate, non-systemic, which are directly absorbed, which are only absorbed by stomach, not absorbed into blood. Example: magnesium hydroxide, aluminium hydroxide, maltitrate. Third one is ulcer protective, sucralfate. It is basic aluminium salt of sulfur sucrose. Mechanism: at acidic pH less than 4 or in water, sucralfate polymerizes to form sticky viscous gel which get adheres to the base of ulcer. It remains there for about 6 hours. Act as a physical barrier and preventing the action of acid and pepsin. B is clidobismus substrate. It also detaches to Helicobacter pylori from the surface and kills it. Drugs for Helicobacter pylori infection. Fourth one option is Helicobacter pylori. It is gram-negative bacteria that is adopted to live in stomach. It attaches to mucosal surface and has high urease activity to produce ammonia. Antibiotics are given with proton pump inhibitor, 1 week regimen, clarithromycin, metronidazole, omeprazole. All above medicine is given BD a day, that means twice a day. Second week regimen, moxicycline, clarithromycin, lansoprazole, all are given BD. Thank you everyone.